watch that Urbana thing.
You gonna go?
Urbana,
you know.
The Missions Conference.
Oh, it's huge.
There were hundreds.
There were like 20,000 people.
It's huge. You gotta experience it yourself.
Renovar.
Let's be renewed.
Entremos en la salsa.
Let's get into the salsa.
So far, I've met people from maybe five or six other countries and people from all across the United States. And it's just great to know that God can bring so many people together.
Urbana is a place to come and meet God and find a place where you can be obedient to Him and serve Him and show other people what it means to live a witness for Christ.
I've experienced God through the speakers, through the small groups, just through the displays that are around here. The Lord has taught me a lot just about missions and His heart for missions and how He just wants us to go out there and reach lost people.
You will be my witnesses to the ends of the earth.
Honestly, though, it's the worship.
What was that? It's good, I'll give you that.
I look across in the room, 20,000 young people are in here praising His name. That gives me hope, joy, and a burning desire to go share with a lot of other people.
I love the worship here because it's so many traditions of Christianity coming together in one voice. That, for me, is a little taste of eternity. My life with you too.